Today is April 16th, 2021, but I'm going to do a reflection video on moves that I did in a video from April 15th, 2016. So back in the day, I used to pick any song I wanted, or sometimes it wouldn't be exactly what I want. I didn't know what I want. I would just go to YouTube, click on anything pretty much, and just move to the music on my pull-up bar.
Like this. Now let's take a look at this. That's a twisted knee up pull up. See those hands facing forward and then a twisted knee up going down. That was a one arm knee up to L, and these are the two pull ups. On the second one, I'm going to do a knee up to an L. Ooh, I didn't realize how slow it was. Now, this is a very slow, high bike. You will see how I tried to imitate that today. It's Friday, y'all. Made it look so easy, and that's what I'm coming back for this year. Watch me. Oh, that's a side, what, bike up? Here I pull myself up and I do some beautiful bikes, but it's a twisted bike. And I'm gonna bring you back into today and see where we're at.
Now I have to pick music from YouTube to be able to have the music played in my YouTube video. We have a problem today. This body is not the same as it was in 2016. And although my goal has been to get stronger, and that's been really working out. I got sick over the past month and am in the middle of recovering. So a lot of the work that I did do, basically we're just starting over again. So let's go to YouTube. Audios. No, it's not a skipping situation. This is it, Quantity. It's very pretty. This is it. Down, I was supposed to come down. The one arm, left, right, one arm, knee up to L, left, right, a pull up, two pull up, on the second one, do a knee up to L, two pull ups, scared, but twist their bike up and down. So bad. Oh, right. I'm okay.